Father, never again. Never again. Israel will be called a dry land. Because your